Carolina Hurricanes. Rod Brindamore has been phenomenal behind the bench there for, you know, I think 5 years now, and he's really just impacted his personality into that entire group. And for me, the Carolina Hurricanes play as hard as any other team that's still in the playoffs, so I think they're the ones who really have to get over the hump.
I gotta go and say the Edmonton Oilers right now, guys. Connor McDavid wants it. Leon Draisaitl wants it. He had a 4-goal game last night. He's been an absolute playoff stud so far. So for me, the Oilers have all this talent, and they deserve to get it done. And I want the Cup to come back to Canada.